I knew it would come. It's just we can't always do it the way we like. But Greg's ready. The staff is ready. All the way through. It is so emotional right now, and I'm trying to hold this together. I know the energy level. Barry knew the energy level in football. The things, the demands of the time, the speaking, the traveling, the trying to do things to help other people. I enjoy doing it. And the thing was, I felt it was time. But I couldn't make the decision at that time. And I don't know how many coaches ever have the opportunity to have an AD, an administration that understands and respects them.
Here's Monte Ball's mugshot after he was arrested at a hotel early this morning. His girlfriend tells police Ball threw her and she hit an end table. Police say he admitted to pushing her. Ball was cut from the Denver Broncos last season.
Timeout left in the game, by the way, when Scott Tolzien's pass batted down by Tank Carter. The nation's number one defense comes up huge, and then their special teams comes up even bigger, grabbing the onside kick attempt as TCU wraps up their first perfect season in 72 years with a 21-19 Rose Bowl.
Look right now at Marshall Henderson in the second half, 17 points, 5 of 10. But what's even more interesting overall, if you look at what he was doing, 6 of 21 to 21 shots in the game.
Hudson, on the last play of regulation, chucks it to the end zone, caught, Michigan State's caught it.
Let's watch the umpire, watch the game clock, that's where you want to be at. Time runs out before Wilson can spike the ball, that's a gigantic oops pause.
safety position. He just closed.